our vice shepherd. Okay. Now I'm going to slide the top card to you.
Don't you hate it when a tall guy sees it?
I want you to flip it over and show the audience.
That was it, right? Yeah. Nice job.
I heard so little clapping.
They need bigger cards. They're getting older out there. They can't see as well.
Okay, you can go back to the audience. Now, I am going to do another trick. I'm going to take someone else from the audience. Okay, so I want you to pick a card. Are you done memorizing it? Okay. I am going to shuffle this deck. And I put it on, and I'm gonna go through the cards. This may take a long time, but
we've got till 8 o'clock.
Was your card?
Yes. That is correct. Nice job, Anthony.
Thanks. Okay, you can go down in the audience.
Give it up for Kenny for coming up to assist.
Woo! Kenny!
Anyway, don't feel bad if you weren't picked because this trick requires everybody. All right. It is not cards, it's math.
Oh, no.
Okay. I want you all to think of a number between 1 and 10. Raise your hand when you're done. Okay. Most of you are done. I'm just waiting for a couple more people.
We need everyone out there to pick a number, and when you have your number between 1 and 20, please raise your hand or else he cannot continue.
It's actually 1 and 10.
Oh, cancel that. 1 to 10.
Anyway, is everybody chosen? Okay, I'm going to continue. I want you to double your number. Raise your hand when you're done with that. Okay. Add 6 to your number. Are you done?
Wait, I'm not. Okay. Got it. It literally took me time.
Okay. Divide the number by 2.
Oh, I have my number.
Okay. I want you to subtract the first number you thought of. All right, are you all done with that?
Whoa.
Your answer is 3.
What?
That is correct. Nice job.
Thanks.